that students can actually upload a 2-minute video. So maybe you're asking them in a Spanish course to recite something in Spanish or to identify things around them that are, they've got objects on their desk and they have to identify them in Spanish. And so they have to pronounce those things. And those could be captured in a 2-minute video or less.